Hello everyone. On this video I want to show you my some jeans project and what I will made on the last week, and I want to tell that made this project with jeans inspired me your comments what you will write on when I will show my Starman. So the first what I will made and what I will really wanted to try made this flowers, just simply flowers, and inside on center I put twisted rosettes, and to some of my project you will see another twisted rosettes, and this flower I connect with the pin, so this is just like a pin flower. This is the first. The second, long time I wanted made hat, and I will made this hat with jeans, and I wanted to make this hat like a shabby, and I will try make this. So I will connect just glue some application after I glue lace flower, and some pearls, and three rosettes. So this is it, and I will make this too. So this is next my project. Next my project, sometimes ago I will send to Shannon Green some box what I will buy on second hand, and I wanted to try made this box, so I will made it from jeans. Like, look, and I decorate just to some beads, so this is it. Also I will make shoes to pin. And this, the base of this pin was plastic, and the this shoes have some rubber, I don't know how called, to on cross on this, and this is very soft, so this was not have the form. So I found another shoes, cut this base, this was not from that, but from another, glue on the bass and just cover it on jeans, you will see. And this like a decoration was from another shoes. Is Indian shoes. I also just found it and cut and connect with my these shoes, and just three flowers, silk flowers. This one and this two. So this is it, and of course I will make owl. How? On this way. Just connect form and paint, and my owl set have a base and set. You will see, and I used made also. This rosettes, and this was from another jeans. So this my owl. And on last week on I will saw not on last week, but what inspired me made another just try made another project. I will saw video S King on YouTube, and this lady made some journal puzzle and pouch and flower from tea bag, and this inspired me made this envelope. And to make base to envelope, I will need some times because I don't drink tea. My friend drink, so I ask. My friend that keep me some tea bag, and I just glue three layers of tea bag to the made this base, just sewing on hand. You will see made this flowers, and this flowers, the biggest flowers one also from tea bag, and this from vintage book page. I connect to brats on this part, and you will see I used really vintage book page. On this part also book page. This part was tea bag and just stamping. So this is it. And on Friday I will make another coffee dyeing paper. So I will make from it this mini journal. And this washi tape, stamp, owl, and mini envelope send me Trudy. So I will use on this how decoration to my cover. On this part cover nothing, and I used, you will see to the edge, distress vintage photo ink inside. These three elements sent me Gotika to some times ago, and I will like used this on my cover. And this also sent me Gotika, so I used on this cover. and nothing special, just coffee dyeing paper. And I planned to use this mini book to some biggest journal, like to put on some package, like people use. So this was my some jeans project. You all don't see my owl. Okay, maybe on this way. And I will like made from jeans another some project, because I really like made some project or doll. Oh, so sorry, I forgot showed you another my doll what I will made. Really sorry. So this is it. Just simply form, I will tell. Paint face, stenciling these flowers, hand paint, and special for this doll I will make these beads from jeans. Cut. What this is? Hat. The first glue jeans on paper, fussy cut, and glue together. So this is it. And just made like this doll. And how I tell, I will like made another jeans project, but on this time I will use all of my jeans what I will have. So I must the first keep another jeans, and maybe I will made another some project. And what I wanted really made that book of one sheets, like I will made from wallpaper, but I wanted made from jeans. So this is my project on that week. I hope you will like it. I put, and to this envelope I wanted made the card, so I must keep another paperback, not paperback, tea bag, to make base to card. So this is it. Thank you very much. And what I will make from jeans, and I don't know when, but I show you on some another video. So I show you again my owl. So on this video is all. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.